An Odessa high school student who had been previously charged with sexual assault and possession of child pornography has now been no billed. The district attorney released a statement saying that there's no sufficient evidence to charge Kevin Majors. Majors was accused earlier this year, and the teen had an outpouring of community support after he was accused. Majors posted to social media that the act was consensual.